I would react badly to the slightest hint of hesitation. He'd bend awkwardly to suit my mood, no word from his defense. I'd cry knowing how my tears felt like acid burning through his skin. Pushed every little button but the right one that would let me in. Surprise, the hatred in his eyes. I've pushed this. others that went unnoticed, sang songs for deaf ears. Mistook my silence for punishment, as it had been all these years. I'd cry knowing how my tears felt like acid burning through his skin. Now he's afraid of me. He's afraid of me. It took me by surprise. I wrote a song, a journal, gave it to the world. Told the story of when I was just a girl. I sought understanding, clarity, and truth by bearing all the wounds inflicted on my youth. You criticized my choice to stand up to my past, to give the pain a voice so that it too could pass. But I felt brave and filled with pride as I let go of bitterness that wouldn't leave or let me grow. But I will spend a lifetime trying to understand why someone sharing my bloodline would not lend me their hand. Am I supposed to myself, but she made me choose between her and my father, and so I refused. I fled her house in wrath, 11 years of age, followed the crooked path that led me to a stage. The curtains opened up, my heart followed the lead. The music wouldn't stop and I could finally breathe. But I will spend trying to understand why someone sharing my bloodline would not lend me their hand. Am I supposed to apologize? I'm supposed to I would react badly to the slightest hint of hesitance. He'd been awkwardly to suit my mood, no word from his defense. I'd cry knowing how my tears felt like acid burning through his skin. Pushed every little button but the right one that would let me in. Changes that went unnoticed, sang songs for deaf ears. Mistook my silence for punishment, as it had been all these years.